Hey guys, I want to share something exciting. We have just done the next lesson to the Pioneer School, and it's some time since I did the last lesson. And this time I've been talking about the fivefold ministry: apostle, prophet, evangelist, shepherd, and teacher. And it's a way that people normally don't hear the teaching. And for us, it has been a big revelation. And we have just given out another video a few days ago where we share some amazing testimony. And it's like things are coming together. I'm so excited. This is almost like fulfilling of a prophecy I got many years ago. In 1999, I got a prophecy that I should work with an apostolic team and we should win homes and entire cities for the gospel. And now we start to see the apostolic teams, how they come together. And I would say that in many years, after I got that prophecy, I worked with many churches and was part of different fellowships where we talked about the fivefold ministry and the apostolic teams. But it never work because it was like put in a box. And I've been thinking and praying about how do it look when it's not in that box? How can we get it to work? How can we work together and recognize the different gifting we have? And now it's happening. Now I start to see it come together, and it's really, really beautiful because we are different. We have different calling. We have different DNA somehow. And if we can work together as a body, we can be more effective. And I'm really excited about it. So in a few days, we will come out with the next lesson on the Pioneer School. And that is almost the last lesson because we only do two more and then I will finish with the online Pioneer School because we have something new coming up. But have you not seen the lesson about the family, 26? See that. If you're not seeing about spiritual level, 27, then see that. And then in a few days, we'll come out with lesson 27 or 8. I actually don't remember. We'll come out with a lesson in a few days. See that. You will love it. God bless you. Bye-bye.